Who is Rashid Hussain? Author Burskohi, translated by Saren Baloch. Rashid Hussain is a native of Balochistan, belongs to a well-known tribe of Baloch nation. Zehri is a dynamic Baloch political activist. His entire family has been the target of the Pakistani army and their death squads since 2010. First, the Pakistani intelligence agency ISI kidnapped Rashid Hussain's 14-year-old cousin Majid Zehri from Khuzdar district of Balochistan and later tortured and threw his mutilated body. Afterwards, the well-known trader of Khuzdar, cherisher of the poor and humanitarian friend, 70-year-old elderly personality and the father of Majid Zehri, Haji Muhammad Ramzan Zehri, was martyred by the Pakistani intelligence agency. Then at various times, people of mentioned family were arrested, home businesses burned, and threats were continued. The whole family was living a torturous life. Then they were forced to leave their homes, properties, business, and the worth crores of rupees from Khuzdar and move to Dubai. Simultaneously, the local estate agent seized all their lands, houses, shops, and vehicles on the Pakistani army orders. Rashid Hussain's elder brother Ziajan martyred in a confrontation with the army, during which many family members were arrested. Many people were tortured and left paralyzed. In any case, the Pakistani army and the state death squad have been cruel and imposed their barbarism and brutal treatments to the said families since 2010. Baloch history will shiver while discussing this family. Sadly, the international human rights groups, even the Baloch nation, is not aware of the miseries of this family. If so, but they are not completely aware of what sort of sorrows they have been passing through. Rashid Hussain had also compelled from the brutality of Pakistani army and went to UAE. Since then, he started working in Dubai. On the 26th of December 2018, along with his other cousins, he was on his way to work. The UAE Secret Service personnel had stopped their car and took Rashid out of the car. Then 2 days later brought him to the cousin's house and his condition told that he was being tortured. Though the UAE agencies started searching the entire house and asked for Rashid's phone and etc. and threatened the family by saying that you will also face same treatment. Since that day, leaders of the Baloch political organizations, including Rashid's family, human rights organizations constantly tried to find a clue about the whereabouts of Rashid Hussain's, but nothing was found yet. After that day, no information of Rashid Hussain was found. A month later, the news came to Pakistani media on 27th of January that Rashid Hussain, the facilitator of the Chinese consulate, was arrested by Pakistani police officials and further says that Rashid Hussain sent 9 lakh from various accounts during the attack and also says that Rashid Hussain was in Karachi at the time of the attack. Well, the existence of Pakistan is based on lies, hypocrisy and deception, and it is a waste of time to discuss. The lies and deceit in the blood of Pakistanis content from the beginning. It is surprising that the Arab nation occupies a place in all over the world because of its history, civilization and high values. On the other hand, the Arabs and Baloch have a historical and good relationship. But today, how the Arab nation has ignored the entire Baloch nation and accepted the lies and deception of a deceitful nation, Punjabi, and abducted Rashid Hussain by trampling their laws. But now it is also worried that Rashid will be handed over to Pakistan. And tomorrow the Pakistani intelligence agencies will throw Rashid Hussain's mutilated body into a desert or kill Rashid through a police encounter in a merciless manner. Wouldn't this be a historic slap in the face of the entire Arab nation? Can the Arab nation prove that Rashid Hussain had withdrawn money from his account? Can the Arab nation prove that Rashid Hussain was the facilitator of the Chinese consulate based on facts and evidence rather than the lies of Pakistan? How a civilized nation with their strict laws would prosecute Rashid Hussain in the UAE? If Rashid Hussain was extradited to Pakistan, would not the Arab nation be directly involved in the murder of Rashid Hussain? Thereby, the Arab nation will turn its centuries-old historical relationship with the entire Baloch nation into enmity. The incident of Rashid Hussain is not a trivial incident. It is the first incident that a Baloch activist had been missing from UAE. If the Punjabi nation succeeds in its conspiracy and falsehood, it will have a very negative repercussion on the centuries-long relationship between the Arab and Baloch nation. This article is written by well-known Baloch columnist Burz Kohi Baloch and published in the Balochistan Post on 13th of January 2019. This article is written by well-known Baloch columnist Burz Kohi Baloch and published in the Balochistan Post on 13th of January 2019. Rashid Hussain was deported illegally from UAE to Pakistan on the 22nd of June 2019 and till date he is missing in Pakistan.